What are the properties of the first argument of a printf function? A. It is defined by a user. B. It keeps the record of the types of arguments that will follow. C. There may no be first argument. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is: It keeps the record of the types of arguments that will follow.